The Red River Rivalry is number 11 Texas, hosts number 3 Oklahoma at the Cotton Bowl. Second quarter, Landry Jones throws it up and finds Kenny Stills in the end zone for the 19-yard touchdown pass. OU with a 10-point lead. Later in the second quarter, Sooners up 20-3. David Ash drops back to pass. He avoids a sack, but then he gets picked off at DeMontre Hurst. He takes off down the sideline. No one's going to touch this guy. He takes it back 55 yards for the touchdown. Sooners now with a 27-3 lead. On the ensuing kickoff, Foswit Whitaker back to field it. He cuts up the middle, gets by one tackler, and after that, he is off to the races. Goes 100 yards straight into the end zone for the touchdown. Sooners now with a 27-10 lead. Then with 37 seconds remaining in the first half, same score. Jones, he's going to hook up with Stills again, this time for a 14-yard touchdown. So Oklahoma goes into the half with a 34-10 lead. After the break, OU's defense causing all sorts of problems for the Longhorns. Early third quarter, Case McCoy fakes a handoff. He gets sacked by Frank Alexander. David King scoops it up and returns it back 19 yards for the touchdown. Texas had 5 turnovers on the day. Oklahoma now with a 41-10 lead. Later in the third quarter, Dominic Whaley gets a handoff. He's going to cut through a hole, and he is gone. 64 yards for the touchdown. Oklahoma wins the Red River Rivalry game for the second consecutive year, 55-17.